The computer terminal is a key tool for any developer. From software engineers to security experts use the command line almost daily. That is why setting up the right tools is important to become efficient and to create a comfortable workplace. In today's video, I'm covering the iTerm2, an open source project for macOS which serves as a replacement for the default iTerm. The origins of computer terminals date to early days of computing. The term video terminal refers to the visual interface that allow early users to send commands and tasks to a machine. This has evolved a lot since then, and today's command line interface, CLI, are basically softwares that emulate those terminals. Looking at iTerm2 capabilities, you can quickly see that it adds key features that are missing on macOS default terminal: the splitting of panels, the autocomplete, or the instant reply are some of the cool features that I enjoyed the most about this tool. It also has profiles available under the preferences settings. This allows you to define multiple working environments, as well as customizing the visuals of the interface per each profile. I find this particularly helpful to switch between a software development environment to sysadmin-related tasks such as service maintenance. Are you familiar with the iTerm2 tool? Share your customization process in the comments section. I would love to hear from your experience.